Today I'm going to show you how to convert an audio file into most other formats using Adobe Media Encoder CC 2019. Alright, so this is just going to be a quick video, but first and foremost, I have to apologize for the way my voice sounds. I just lost it not too long ago. For the past 2 or 3 days, I haven't been able to speak. The day that I was planning on doing video recording was those days that I had lost my voice, so that's why I didn't have a video come out on Friday. So let's get into this now. With Adobe Media Encoder CC 2019 opened, go over to the Q box, and right where that plus sign is, you want to search for whatever audio file you want to convert. I'm just going to choose a song that I just recently made. I've already done it with this song, but I'm going to do it again just to show you. So you click that file, open it up, and now, right now, you can see what it is. It says the name of the file, which is, in this case, Never Thought Save 2.0.wav. It's a WAV file right now. And right now, it's set to convert it to an MP3. If you click on the drop down, you can select a very wide variety of different types of file names. Not all of these are straight up audio files, and some of these are, you know, image files or video files, kind of like, you know, H.264, the Blu-ray, DVD, and I don't know that one, but you know what I mean. So you can just choose whichever audio file you want. So here's the main ones is AAC audio, which is Apple's thing. There's MP3, MP4, MP2, I think AV, no, AV has a video file. I can't remember. But leave in the comments if you remember. So after that, just select what type of file you want. Go over to the drop down over here and you can select the quality of it. In my case, you know, I'm making music. I want it to be the highest quality possible, so I always go to the highest quality. If I was to do AAC, I would do the same exact thing. Hit AAC, go down to AAC 256 kilobits per second. So I'm just going to go back to MP3 because MP3 is usually what I convert to, because one of the sites that I upload my music to, they only accept MP3 files. So this is why I do this. So after that, it says the status is ready. You just click on the green play button over here. And it's encoded it. It encodes audio files very fast. So it's already finished. Now, if you want to check out the file that was just made, you just click right here under output file and it'll open it up and it'll even have it highlighted. If I put the type, which I should have had to begin with, if I put the type down, you can see it's the MP3 file and there's the WAV file right there. So that's it for this video, a quick one. Again, I apologize for my voice. I plan on uploading videos every Friday and Monday. If something happens, like I lose my voice on the days that I plan to make videos, you know, a video is not going to be made, unfortunately. But, nonetheless, thank you for watching. If you like the video, like it. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And have a great day. This is what I'm feeling from the ground to the ceiling. I'm running out of time with a prime mind. I'm behind, I'm dry in the hindsight from a broken tree. It's quiet, I need my own time.